Staying at home for an unspecific period can quickly make a person dull, lazy and unhealthy. As we are now forced to stay home due to the recent COVID outbreak, as a result, we are not allowed to go outside for a jog or spend time at the gyms. While most of the people don't have the availability of full-stack gym with weights and machines. But, you must be doing the workout at your home without any equipment. Due to which you may be disappointed by not getting the actual results while you were going to gym. So, here's a solution for your problem. You don't have to purchase any kind of machines or weights, you can take it with you at ease anywhere. You just want to get in your workout at home or on vacation, or on a work trip, using this small equipment you can transform your home or hotel room or park into a gym. It comes with 5 bands of different levels of resistance, 2 handles for upper body part, 2 leg straps for lower body exercises, 1 door anchor to hold it and a small bag to carry it. This is the door anchor. This is an example of how this anchor works. You have to put the bands through it. These are the leg straps which are to be used for doing the lower body part workout. In this following way, you have to wear them on your legs in order to use them for the workout. In the following video, I shall be showing you how to do the workout for your chest. Here's the list of exercises which we shall cover. In the entire video, I was holding the both the handles and single arm exercises. You can also do in this way, if you are not comfortable while holding both handles.